Okay, so editor letter spacing controls the letter spacing in pixels. So this is by default is set to 0. Whoops. So let me show you what this looks like. If you set it to 1, whoops, I'm sorry. Set it to 1, you get more letter spacing, meaning you get more space between letters. 2, 3, 4, you kind of get the picture, right? I think that a letter spacing of 0 is actually a really good option here for this particular font. So I'm going to leave this one in its default value.